Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. In this video I'm going to talk about how do I draw a table. Say I have already created one table called student table with 7 columns and there are 2 records. For some reason I don't want this table at all. I want to delete this table from my database. How can I do it? Draw table, the table name. So this is a SQL query where I can use to delete a table. So the moment I execute this, the student table will be dropped. How do I ensure that table is dropped? I can make a simple SQL select query. Okay, can you see this? Table student does not exist. That means drop table student. This SQL query has deleted the student table. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.